If Tucson needs your help to determine how much the mayor and city council members should be getting paid. The city is now accepting applications for the Citizens Commission on Public Service and Compensation, which reviews and recommends salaries for the mayor and city council members. To be eligible for the job, you only need to be registered voter here in the city of Tucson. The position lasts 2 months, and you can find out more information on how to apply on our website at KVOA.com.